the kitchen fire, its barrel long and brown. And one day with a boy's desire, I climbed and took it down. My father's eyes with anger flashed, he cried, "What have you done? She left it where it was, that's my old Fenian gun." I followed it with love and pride, and I looked it o'er and o'er. I placed it on my shoulder and I marched across the floor. My father's anger softened and he shared my boyish fun. "Well," he said, "'tis in your breed, like that old Fenian gun." I remember 67 well, when lads like you and me all thought we'd strike another blow to set old Ireland free. But broken were our golden hopes, we were long months on the run. But it did good work for Ireland then, that brown old Fenian gun. I was down then in Killaloch, 'twas the hottest fight of all. And you see, he bared his arm, there's the mark still of the ball. I hope the young lads growing now will hold the ground we've won, and not disgrace the cause in which I held that Fenian gun. I placed it on my shoulder and I heard my father's sigh. I knew his thoughts were turning back on days now long gone by. And then I vowed within my heart I'll be my father's son. And if ever Ireland wants my aid, I'll hold that Fenian gun. As years ago, I've grown a man, and I've weathered many a gale. The last long year I spent inside a gloomy English jail. I've done my part, I'll do it still, until the fight is won. When Ireland's free, she'll bless the men who held that Fenian gun.